Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Xiaomi A1 Lite. And first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. Now you can see here, this is asking Gmail account and I have forgotten. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, please search my channel How to Solution on YouTube. Press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now you are in lock screen, go to back and click vision settings, select talk back and just enable it. Click OK. Now we are in talk back, create L gesture and select talk back settings. Go to down and first of all we have to turn the off talk back, then press volume up and down key for 3 seconds. Now go to down and select help and feedback. And select about switch access for Android. Click on this video. Click share button and select three dot or click on this link. Now we are in YouTube. Just select not now. Go to swipe down and search here Pangu FRP. Pangu.in. And it is not working. You can search it Pangu, PANGU.in or FRP. Now select on any video, open description. We have to open description. Click on any link, it will open Chrome browser. Just select on Chrome browser. Now we are in Chrome browser, so it is easy to download some bypass application from Pangu.in. Now we have to download Apex Launcher. Apex Launcher space Pangu. Now click on this link. Now we have to download this application. It will help us to bypass FRP lock. Click on download button. Now this website is taking time. You have to wait here. Now go to down. There must be a download link. Click on this link. Click on download button. Now downloading is going to be background. It will pop up after download complete. Or you can see here download. Just open this and just install this. This is a launcher. Just click on open. We have to go to settings. Go to settings and first of all let me show you the Android version. This is 7.0 and model number A1 Lite. This is Xiaomi phone. So first of all we have to go to backup and reset and we can factory data reset from here. So after factory data reset, your device will be unlocked from FRP lock. You can also use Google Account Manager or Pangu FRP login tool to unlock your device. And this is a faster method, that's why I have shown this method. In most cases you have to use Google Account Manager and Pangu FRP account login tool to unlock your device. Now don't any not network, just click next, skip. I don't want to be lock my device. I will set up later. Click next and now you can see here our device is going to be unlocked and you can see here my device has been unlocked successfully. Friend, if you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friends and comment on this video if you have questions regarding this video or other solutions. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.